almost 8.
Well, I gotta get going.
We are stuck in a cable car 500 feet in the air. Where are you gonna go?
I gotta get home, Sergio. A new episode of The Good Wife is about to start.
Be sure you're gonna miss it.
This is so lame. How much longer is it gonna take, anyways?
Already called down twice on the emergency phone. You want another update? You call this time.
Ridiculous. Who's in charge here?
Fig, the emergency responders are trying to get us out of here. It's important to stay calm.
But I want to watch The Good Wife, and I want a snack.
If you're hungry, they said there are emergency rations in the cabinet over there. Blankets, too.
Hey, the phone's getting pretty decent reception. Maybe I'll snuggle up with that blanket and watch The Good Wife streaming?
Perfect. Why don't you do that?
Okay. What kind of snacks did they say they had in the cabinet?
They didn't call them snacks. They called them emergency rations. Canned ham, powdered gravy, bottled water, dehydrated potatoes.
Oh, gross. You expect me to watch The Good Wife eating powdered ham and dehydrated
potatoes? I don't expect you to do anything, Fig. I just want us both to get out of this thing alive.
You think we might actually die up here?
Think you could die up here, because I might kill you if you don't stop annoying me.
Wow, you just don't do well under stressful situations, do you, mister?